An Olean woman is locked up this morning without bail. She's accused of stabbing a man yesterday. Olean police arrested Amy Schoonmaker after they say she used a knife to stab the man on West Elm Street. That man's in stable condition at Olean Hospital. Police say she also spit in the face of a female officer while she was in the city of Olean jail.